Okay, let's hear from another young person. Is there somebody there? He counts as a young person. Go ahead.
Thank you for the recognition. I would like to remind the council that Article 116 specifically highlights that women belonging to minority groups are particularly vulnerable to violence. This, in today's time, also includes women who do not practice the course of a mainstream religion or identify themselves as atheists. They are, in today's times, atheists are one of the most persecuted members of society. So in nations such as Pakistan, China, and Sudan, they can face up to life imprisonment or even death. And there are multiple reports highlighted on this issue. And women are unable to express their religious freedom as compared to those following mainstream religions or those following the same in their national...
Thank you.